Hello my friends, Hall 8 Rookie Division. I make the eagle here and I will show you what to do so you have a good chance to do it by yourself. I play with the EM7 and a Titan ball, the drive and a sniper 8 for the second shot. First shot is adjusted plus 10% at max with 4 top and 2 left spin. Only 4 top is enough because sometimes take a glitch bounce the ball and end up in the rough behind. With the yellow ring in the rough in front, I will adjust 1.2, but it is 1.2, I don't remember. Plus 10% at max anyway. And curl left side of the ball to the outer line. So take a note of the yardages, 314, 315, it is about 20% of my sniper 8. No elevation at the second shot. I have the adjustments on the left, you can see it. The wind was 3.2 and I had to adjust 2.6 at 20% of my sniper. 2.2 backspin and 1 right spin. When you first you put your spin, 2.2 and 1 right spin, and after you try to find with the blue ring touching the rough on the left, the second bounce to be little before the fringe and ball guide aiming at the hole. It has to be more up, blue ring in the rough on the left, second bounce just before the fringe there, and ball guide aiming at the hole. Short like this, don't need to go to the hole. We adjust 2.6 rings, that is no elevation at 20% of the clamp. Hit perfect and the ball roll nicely and drop dead center into the hole for a beautiful eagle, important eagle, especially in the weekend round. Thank you very much for watching. I wish you good luck at the tournament. Don't forget to press the like button. Bye bye guys and girls.